We are living in the last days. Don't be fooled, my friend. This time we live in perilous, dangerous time. I took the time to tell you that God is on his way back. And the reason why he's on the way back, because you look at the dangerous, perilous, deadliest time that we're living in. In the book of Timothy, when Paul said, perilous time shall come. Men should be lover of their own selves. And we see that right now. We see that how men love themselves so much. They spend time with themselves. They don't want to go to church no more. The only thing they focus on is material thing. The only thing they focus on is getting their hair done, getting contact lens in their eyes, and a nice car, the big home, the big job. Being married so many times, we knew that this is a perilous time. This, the Bible said, men, including women, women are spending so much time in the gym. They spend time at a grocery store buying all this food. They spend so much time at the mall buying dresses and shoes and weaves enhancing their body. They have big breasts, big butt, and all these things. So we know that we are living in perilous time. We see the time that God is on his way back for a church without a spot or wrinkle. And my friend, as I sit here, I'm telling you directly that we're living in perilous time. The next thing is say that they are disobedient to your parents. We see that children now are disobedient to their parents. Children are talking back to their parents. You are 10 years old, you're telling your mom you know more than your mom, you know more than your dad. And your father didn't leave. It's your mother that chased the father away. The mother that chased the father away. You know why? Because she want a new man. When she got a new man, she should chase the father away. So son, love your father. Our daughter, love your father, because it's not your father's fault that he left the home. It is your mother's fault, because your mother, and knowing the man is broke, she want a new man. So the Bible say that how our children are disobedient to their parents. You know why? Because the Bible say, provoke not your children to wrath. So the disobedience comes under when children now are not being properly trained. The Bible say, train a child in the way it should go, when it get old, should not depart from it. So I'm saying that we are living in dangerous time, because people, that number one, they not read the Bible. Number two, they're not going to church. The only time they go to church is when there's Easter, when there's Christmas, and when there's watch night service. But my friend, I'm telling you that forsake not the fellowship. There's more than one fellow in the ship. So I'm telling you that we're living in perilous time, because people are lover of their own self. They're disobedient to parents. They have a form of godliness. The form of godliness means that yes, they attend church. Yes, they have the Bible in their hand.